give you the first alert. If you are headed out towards the Somerville and Ridgeville area, we do have a significant accident ongoing. This is at the intersection of Highway 78 and near the area of School Street. So you definitely want to be careful. There is a significant accident closed indefinitely right now. So we do want to watch out, especially if you are traveling in the vicinity of this area. Otherwise, we do not have any other issues on the roads at this time. Drive safe.